2 minutes of information, entertainment, and events in Atlanta and beyond. This is The Daily 2.
I'm Sharon Walsh with The Daily 2. With me today is Jackie Polisi, family safety advocate from Montlick and Associates. I understand, Jackie, you have some tips to help keep families healthy this winter.
Staying healthy is so important this time of year when colds and flu spread so easily from one person to another. Keeping hands clean is one of the best ways to keep from getting sick and spreading illnesses. Make sure kids wash up regularly, especially when they get home from school or sit down to eat or use the bathroom. To remove stubborn germs, get them to scrub for at least 20 seconds, the time it takes to sing Happy Birthday twice. And remind them to rinse well and dry with a paper towel to prevent germs from spreading.
Jackie, what about soap? Are some better than others?
According to the CDC, ordinary soap and warm water is an effective way to remove germs. But when you're on the go, alcohol-based hand sanitizers will also prevent the spread of viral and bacterial-based illnesses. Always remember to monitor kids' use of sanitizers. Most contain 60% alcohol and can be very harmful if ingested.
Keeping kids germ-free is always a challenge.
Another safe practice is to teach children to cough and sneeze into elbows, not hands. Kids touch up to 300 surfaces per half hour, so the elbow cough is a very smart way to decrease the spread of colds and flu.
That is smart advice. Thanks, Montlick & Associates. For more complete information on how to stay healthy this cold and flu season and to register for free safety alerts, go to Montlick.com and click on Family Safety and Legal Tips. I'm Shannon Walsh with The Daily 2.
For more information and to get more of The Daily 2, log on to WSBTV.com/Daily 2.